Let's get this going. Sorry. Excuse me. I'm not using my VTuber. I'm not feeling well. But I really wanted to stream this. I got this yesterday, but I was just way too sick to play. I'm doing a new game. I tested it out a little bit earlier, and it looks amazing. I love the music. Sound effects remind me of the Game Boy game. Or the game... Yeah, the game... No, the little, DS games. Let's do one more run through real quick. I'll raise these up to 35. Oh, with the intro play? Ah, oh, this ain't the intro.
Digimon World, next order.
Let's do new game. Because this plays really differently from prior Digimon games that I used to play, I think I'm gonna go with easy. Because I don't think this is just like the turn-based one. If it does, yeah, I'll just do easy for now. Otherwise, if there's a way to change the difficulty, I'll swap it to normal. Oh my god. She's cool looking though. I love the goggles. Anyway. You already know what I gotta put it. Did it freeze? Oh.
It's been 7 years. I hope I haven't lost it.
Let's go. Wargreymon and Metal Garurumon. Take a sip of my water. Like glitter. Fuck.
Are you okay?
Oh, I wish it was the original voice actors.
Get back. We can take it from here. You just need to give us commands as usual.
What is it? You've always given us commands in battle. You seem really confused all of a sudden.
It can't be helped. We'll back you up.
You've gotta be kidding me. You're not supposed to forget us. You're partners.
In pursuit of victory, your partner Digimon will choose and attack targets of their own accord. However, tamers can use orders to command them more directly. Open the ring to hear the order. So this is different than the turn base. Okay. How long do you have left to give an order before the ring closes? Oh, there is a timer on there, okay. Time is stopped when you choose orders, but only for 5 seconds. The ring closes when the timer reaches zero, and you have to wait 5 seconds to open. So you have 5 seconds to decide on a move. That's... I wonder if there's a way to increase that. Try it out. War Greymon is partner R. Use Mag Jab attack skill. Okay.
Let's go!
Here I come. Let's go. That was easy. Success. So his is the center move.
Let's get serious.
Okay. Okay, there are various types of agitation that can be used as Digimon's inherent abilities. Gather more order power. For stronger orders, you need more order power. Support your partners to build more order power. Press A to support War Greymon until you gather 150 order power. Partner's attack is hit, after taking damage, that's your chance. Because I can attack, I can
shoot. That's the way!
Okay. You're getting the hang of it. Spend your order power by using War Greymon's special move. Hit down, left, press A.
You got it.
Is he gonna use it? Oh, because he is defending. That's actually cool. I realize he's automatically defending. No!
So strong. No good. No, I have to keep going. I finally met my tamer. And this is where I'm a goner? I see. We may be defeated here. But we won't let that happen to you! What is this? The light of a bond? I can feel the power. The bond is transforming into power! Let's go. As long as you're with us, we can still fight!
Oh my god, you guys. I'm thinking of music. Go. Anime is fuck. Mega Man. Even though in America we call it Omnimon. I like Omnimon more than Omega. Supreme Cannon! Ascending Sword! So cute. Cross evolution happens only during battles, but they will unsever. Okay, interesting. This all. Fuck. Can I? No. No fucking way.
This isn't the time to be sleeping. We must defend our partner.
No.
I go. That's it.
Howling Wolf fight. Let's fucking go. Oh, that's so cool. He turned into a little tiny baby.
You're all right.
What about you?
Just one thing.
What?
Huh? Oh, Santee.
What's up? You're on stream, my guy.
Santee. He's so fucking hot. I love him.
Are you celebrating today?
And a human appears.
Are you celebrating today?
Fascinating.
Let's do a celebrate.
It's 420, my guy.
Oh, shit. I'll take. Oh, I can't say that.
Yeah. But I know what you're saying. Yeah.
you called me right before I said it. Yeah. I was like, oh yeah, stream, bro. It's stream.
The machine Draymond.
I'm finally streaming the Digimon game that I got yesterday, trap. But I couldn't play because how shitty I felt.
Last night I was streaming Halo Wars. I'm about to finish the campaign, I think, right now.
Nice.
Yeah.
Dude, this game is anime as fuck.
That must be what destabilized the other dimension.
Oh my god, yeah. The fucking music's really good in this.
These must be your partners. And two of them, no less. That's an odd relationship. They did everything they could to defend you.
Thanks, GG Mind.
No need to look so depressed.
No need to look so depressed that your Digimon just died.
They were partner Digimon.
What the fuck? He did die.
To revive them with a Digi.
I want to get a. I don't know how to do it, but I want to get a modded Minecraft server of Pixelmon. Oh, I want all of us to play.
You should hit Donkey up because I think he knows quite a bit.
His so, A-Dog said he would be down.
I'll be down. I said Minecraft now.
And hope for the best.
Oh, fuck. Do I really want to try for go for Omnimon again? Or do I want... I want Gilmon for Growl. Because I like Growlmon. Fuck, decisions. Fuck. I love you, everybody. Oh my god, thank you. Biggest fans get special picks. I'm Googling something real quick for Digimon. I got to figure this shit out. Come on. What's the... Harrismon. Is Harrismon in here? I want to know if it has a fucking Digimon that I want. Wow, there's a lot in this fucking game. Wow. Blue, Growlmon orange. What the fuck?
Growlmon.
I'm looking. Oh my god, they got the fucking one of the Digimons from the movies. What? Or from the. What the fuck? That's surprising. I'm spoiling myself and scrolling through like a list.
What are you. Are you. What?
So right now I'm playing the game and I
have fucking Squiddy stream up. I can't hear.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're good. I'm trying to get everyone's stream up so I don't discriminate.
You ain't gotta do that.
I'm bringing up everyone. I always bring up your ass at home.
Everyone's is on a special tab.
Mm-hmm. I bring everyone on a separate tab. I put them all in my corner down there.
Mm-hmm. I was wondering one time, I was just like, why? Because Squiddy's like, you don't have my stream up. I was like, what? Why? And I'm looking. She raided my shit because I was streaming at the moment. And I ended stream, and I didn't realize it. Whatever is the last thing you see on stream is what's going to be at after you raid someone. So I'm over here like, what the fuck? I know for a fact I was watching her stream.
I was raided before. I had like 30 people from fucking someone else. And I was like, I didn't know what to say. I was so in like shock. And I was like, so I couldn't... Like, process, like, what's happening? And I was like, am I being raided? And, like, people were, like, laughing at me and shit. I'm like, I don't know what's happening. Like, thanks for raiding me. And then, like, a bunch of people started leaving. Like, I was just so distracted.
Right.
People raiding.
Let's go!
Right, let me start my stream.
Photomine! Now I gotta choose my other egg. Please enter partner's R name. Oh, I don't know what to call him. I think I want to leave it Bodemon. But if he's going to stay my partner. What should I name him? Bodemon. What should I do for him?
Actually, let me
mute
Discord.
Oh.
Oh, there you are. Now everyone can hear you, Sunny.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Clutch. Oh, I'm going to work on your shit soon. I just finished my brother's PNG tuber thing.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm going to
tell. Oh, so are you drinking?
No, because I got to work tomorrow. I'm back out in the field.
Too bad.
Yeah. But I downloaded this new app that helps me pose characters and shit. So I'm going to kind of test it out and use it for yours. Bodemon. What should I name? What should his name be? Righty, lefty. EJ, come. Water. What should I name him? This is actually difficult.
So, hold your partner in your heart and hope for the best.
I need...
I recognize this one. Okay. I don't know what this one is.
Well, I have two supply bases already. Dang.
Multi-mod?
Look at that. Oh, I don't mean to click that.
Should I do this one? I want one that's in
turn. Alright, let's get the turrets going. These turrets are a thing. So they won't be coming from behind, but they will be coming
Cocoa
from
behind.
Cocoa Pad?
Cocoa oh. Mine.
Cocoa Melon?
Cocoa Melon!
Dude, So, you ever see the Jurassic Park, like, animation for kids?
Yeah, wait, I think so. I think my nephew watches it.
I was, like, obsessed with that. And, when I went on my vacation, because my little kid cousins were watching it.
Yeah.
So I'm, like, watching it. And I'm, like, getting really into it. I'm like, yeah!
They killed one of the kids, and I was like, what the hell?
Oh, I didn't see that.
Oh, spoilers.
Spoilers, spoilers, everyone. Don't listen to Sunfi.
I was not expecting that, to be honest.
I did not mean to click that. Keep clicking things I don't mean.
I've got my Black War Green
this
Island
This is
start.
A tremendous success. My Growlmon. Then their rebirths will be complete. Just remember, as their tamer.
Oh, you actually have to take care of your Digimon in this game too.
Oh my god, that's like Tamagotchi, bro.
Yeah, literally. So, Digimon was supposed to be a competitor for Tamagotchi, not for Pokemon.
Really?
Yeah. So, like, before Pokemon got competitive about it, like, Digimon had its own Tamagotchi thing that you could buy and feed and train. And then you could, like, plug them into other people's little Tamagotchi device and battle.
Hmm. You don't seem to understand what's what. I am just as in the dark as you. I wonder what is going on. Why don't we go to my house, and you can tell me your story?
Yes, let me tell you my long tale, old man.
Looks like Togemon is still unconscious. We can treat him there.
Fuck this. Togemon tried to kill me.
So you were sucked in by the Digivice, and unluckily fell into the dimension I created.
Yep.
And then your partners in the Digivice defeated Machine Draymond for me.
Yep, so you killed my partners.
I see. Coincidence has been our friend today. I owe you my thanks. Actually, this world is at a crisis point. As you can see, the city we are in, Floatia, is in disarray.
Oh, I get my car back next Tuesday.
It's because of the machine.
They said Tuesday the latest. They're finishing up our doors.
Finally!
Yep.
And did a lot of damage. The power of Omega is overwhelming. It appeared from nowhere. Caused massive damage and then disappeared. We were at our wits' end. I mobilized my knowledge and technology to build a trap in order to capture the machine, Draymond. I thought that when it appeared, I could transport it to another dimension and imprison it. The plan worked. In fact, the plan went even better than expected.
So my mom got me, like, this really cool, Heineken, like, takeaway thing.
Yeah.
Sadly, though, I don't have the app, the little thing that applies to it. So I bought this little keg for Heineken. I can't even use the kegerator.
Oh, this sucks.
The phenomenon what do you of need a for machine it? Draymond getting violent and then
I need a small adapter so it puts onto where I started areas. Pulling the tap from.
It would be hard to believe that it is just one lone Mega Digimon doing all this damage. We were able to survive this time because of your valiant efforts. Unfortunately, we don't know from where and how the Machine Draymon are appearing. It seems hopeless, but if we just had a clue, maybe we could do something. If only we had a clue.
Clue's right there, motherfucker.
What? This Tokemon was the Machine Draymon? It can't be.
Yes, it can.
No, but I am sensing a strange data wave coming from this Tokemon, albeit weakly. What should we make of this? A Tokemon living in this city digivolved into a machine Draymon?
Holy shit. Heard of such a really getting fucking nailed here.
But why did this Tokemon digivolve into machine Draymon? We won't be able to figure it out, but it looks like we finally have a chance to actually do something about this threat. We need to act. I have something to ask of you. We want to return you back to the world you came from as soon as possible. But we can't leave this city in the state it's in. To get the city back the way it was, will you help bring back the residents that fled from the Machine Draymon attacks?
I can't get the fucking Peaches song out of my head.
Peaches, 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 peaches.
Peaches, 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 peaches,
I'm glad
peaches,
you said that.
Make you my
own. Yeah, I can't get it out of my head, dude.
Go out with your partners and look for the residents who fled the city.
I hope it wins an Emmy.
Oh my god, it should.
Into this small amount of strange data
it has to.
We have collected from this Tokemon.
If it does, I
will
be so happy.
Maybe I will be able to unravel the mystery of this altered form. If we can detect abnormal information, we may be able to avoid further damage here. That's why I first intend to make a detection device.
A detection device?
If I have any news, I will send you a digimail. So please check your digivice.
Oh no. If stream gets cut off or anything, and if I disconnect, just know I'm in like a really bad thunderstorm right now, apparently.
Are you?
Yep, I just got a warning on my phone.
Oh, dude.
So, we'll see what happens.
So then, I'm counting on you.
A portable toilet? What the fuck? I got a portable toilet. Bandages. Recovery disc 5. MP disc 5. Regen disc. Digistall? What the fuck? Digistall? It's a little baby. I want to talk to him. Which one's my Digimon? Is this my Digimon? Oh, points. There is multiplayer in this game. You can fight people online. Digimon Next World Order.
Oh. Save up for the gas cannon, then I'll get a couple now. Hornets, and then take all the warthogs.
Show you around Flodia. Teach you all sorts of things. Okay. Yes, please do. Because I'm already lost as it is, and I haven't even left the house. Oh, fuck. Digimon is so wild. Instead of plants growing out the ground, it's fucking meat.
That's funny.
I need to move to the digital world.
The digital world.
Hell yeah, dude. This ain't VR chat.
Get some wingmen, and then I will make 3 more hornets and 2 more warthogs, and I will be good. And then it'll be 5 and 5, and I should be good to fly over there.
A grass type Pokemon, or Pokemon, a grass type Digimon will fucking is in charge of the meat garden. I love it. How do you get meat from a field, you ask? Why? What's so weird about that? Never really thought about it, to be honest. Now then, here. Gave me meat. I get my next shirt tomorrow, if not. There's something outside. Okay. If they eat well, you know what comes next. You have a bathroom here. If your partner Digimon asks for the bathroom break, you better hurry over here. Oh my god, it's a Porta-John. Oh, training hall.
You still sick?
Yeah, but better than yesterday.
Did you take, like, allergy meds?
Fuck no. I just had to eat a shit ton
of soup. Fuck no.
But feel better than yesterday. Still feel like shit, but I'm going to work tomorrow. They got a fatigue gauge. If they get too tired, they can get sick, or their life could diminish. Holy shit. Let them rest in the bed. Talk to Gigimon when it's time to rest. Gigimon is adorable. Pseudomon. A multimon about it. Okay. Do they need to rest?
Okay now.
They don't look tired or sleepy. Okay. Digimail.
Digimon. Digimon monsters.
Let's start by looking in at Nye Plains for Digimon to call into. Don't forget, it's very dangerous. It would be safe for to get your partners to rookie status. Yes. There's daily quests. Gather 2 fruits. What's NWP? New World Points? Okay.
Give this all you've got.
Let's train. You can change your partner's position with the left stick and the right stick. With both sides. What's the difference between rival and I'm gonna just do this then. All right, what's better to boost up first if you're doing an RPG? Should you do speed and strength first, or extra points and HP?
Strength.
Strength. Okay, we'll do speed and strength. Play the roulette wheel. You press A to stop spinning, you win what is indicated in arrow. Time will tell and get it. Okay. Dryamon doesn't like this item.
Look at you! Here you go. Eat up. Training time.
One more time for training. Oh, they're digivolving! Coromon! Cocomelon!
Cocomelon!
Tell me the other ones. Yes! GG Mon! I mean, Cocomelon! Every time. Alright. They need some sleep, my guy. Yay, they're happy as fuck, too.
Ready?
Do they have to use a toilet? Not yet. Digivolve to rookie first. Oh wow, they're not a rookie yet. I have to keep training.
Toughen up.
Fuck, I didn't get a bonus.
Are you ready?
No, we'll eat after this. Ooh.
Take this seriously.
Fuck. They're really hungry. Okay.
Ready?
Hungry, hungry hippos.
Womp womp.
I don't know why they popped in my head, but it did. Alright. I go over here, I fight whatever the hell is over here.
You can't do that.
You actually have to scald your Digimon and shit. They went, I tried to feed them and they're being picky about what I eat, so I scolded them. Because they're babies. This is fucking crazy. I'm loving this. There, now they ate. Much less hungry, but they got a little fatter.
Toughen up.
I just fed you fucks.
Piercing shot. You send all my warnings.
Uh-oh, they're feeling sick. Eaten already, and they're not even hungry.
Okay, gather up.
There's no way they're hungry again.
Are you ready?
Thank you.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, they're digivolving again. Yes! Holy fuck! Sorry. That's exactly what I was trying to go for. Oh, yes. So, I want the one Digimon I want to have at the end is Black War Greymon. And then to do that, my starter Digimon has to turn into a Black Agumon. I got a Black Agumon, but I got a... I don't want Solarmon! What the fuck? Oh, well, I traded one evil for the other. God damn it. Well, I could do Alphamon then. Alphamon's pretty cool, and I gotta buy that model kit next. Kinda sleepy. Now I'm
ready?
Sleepy. Here, y'all go to sleep.
Time for bed.
My Black Agumon, I'm so happy.
You're insane.
Who, me?
Shit.
Because I like Digimon? Look.
No, not because you like Digimon. It's because you're insane.
Okay, gather up.
Alright, let me feed y'all.
Hey! It's chow time.
You guys don't have to poop yet. Alright.
Funny as fuck.
You actually have to see if they gotta poop? Yeah, I'm like looking at their stats. I'm like, well, do you not have to poop yet? You get a bunch more Digimon to come here, call them, or bring them. They could bring facilities and get to work. Effort you put in, Cincy. Okay. Oh, that one's cute. What the fuck is that one? All right. Oh, I got a package.
Them there, attack everything, get more supply pads, upgrade the supply pads.
Yeah, good.
You got Fugamons, Digimons, you got Groundmons. Changed her name. Okay, cool. Peachymon.
Hey. Here you go.
Why does he? Okay, whatever. Enemy Digimon direct when you approach them, they will chase you and touch one of them will start a battle. Digimon direct me, they'll come to the city, talk to them. Okay. Fight this Paddlemon, I'm gonna beat your ass. You were controlling Machine Dramon? What? I dare you, Mr. Claudia. I'll take you down. Oh, this is a fight.
It's regaining all of its health. Wow.
Let's go!
Well, suckers.
Counting on you! Watch carefully!
Hell yeah. Beat his ass.
Beat his ass, Harry.
He never stood a chance of 2v1.
Okay, now.
Excuse me, digicopy, okay. How's your game going?
Yeah.
Just, yeah.
Should be good.
Is that another Digimon at the fight? Have to fight the grumpy old troll who lives under the bridge?
That was so quick. Oh my god.
Oh, interesting. Okay. Press X to protect them every time we pause. And the fight will flee.
I love how you upgrade your shit all the way to, like, way too much.
Yeah.
And then you go to fight the boss, and it's just easy.
It just melts.
Yeah, it just melts. Like, I upgraded everything I can, and then went to fight the boss, it was so easy.
Bitchy.
We're both on. We're both streaming. Stream. But what's up?
Oh. Wait, you're both on what?
Stream. Well, man, I got to turn you up. You're low as hell.
What?
I just look at your PNGs in the corner, just going, ah.
Ah, sir.
Oh, OP doesn't carry on to the next. Oh!
Ting ting.
Interesting.
Ting ting.
What the fuck?
Okay, gather up!
You hear him in the background. I'm hanging!
I was about to say that.
Oh, since no, I have to wait for like another 24 hours for Red Dead.
What do I do to make my mouse slow again?
The down button.
Down, up, right, left, center.
Dug dim dome!
Now is the perfect opportunity. Okay, my Digimon needs to poop.
For what?
Use the portable toilet.
No, it's still too fast.
Oh,
I have this whole time.
Is it fast in the game?
No, it's just fast, like, moving.
Well, aren't you gonna use a controller anyway?
But you said we have to use the...
No,
what is up with this one? Fuck you, Solarmon.
His name is Sunny.
Oh, not really. This dude fucking hates
me. Dog dibidome, dude.
Fuck this one. Go in the water, you bitch. Oh, there's fishing in the game?
Relax.
I don't have a fishing rod. Okay.
So are we playing Red Dead or are we playing something else?
I am playing Red Dead.
I'm playing Halo Wars.
And I'm Doug Dimmadome! Doug Digga Dam Digga Digga Dam Dome!
Doug
Oh my god.
You're hitting new gears here.
I can't wait for Red Dead to be downloaded so we can just do cowboy shoot 'em.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna run Nicole through right now.
Yeah.
What the fuck? You're getting my shit email. Oh wait, I don't have one. How do I make it? Not a member, create one. Fuck. Yes.
How do I make my Digimon like me? Because apparently I'm doing something wrong. Where one of mine absolutely loves me, the other one hates me.
Do each Digimon have their own Digi appreciation? Okay. Like some of them are like Tsunade, where they like being.
Alright, here, I got something for your ass. Since you don't like the meat, eat this. You're full, okay. Well, fuck you. Agumon, you're still good.
Why do your Digimons poop?
Because you have to treat them like Tamagotchis.
That's annoying.
What? I love it.
When's my birthday?
Happy birthday.
It's not your birthday, is it?
No, it's
no.
not.
No.
It's
in August. Yeah.
I said, when's my birthday, you fucking...
Did you say August?
Dude, you can't say that shit.
Senti, you're fucked.
Is it in August or November?
Yeah, it's November.
It is November?
No.
When is it? Because I'm getting you and my nephews mixed up.
September,
okay.
What?
Because I know you're a Libra.
I am a Libra.
Okay.
Nickname already exists? Oh my god, somebody stole my username.
What's it gonna be?
Hey, dog. Just like that.
Not Dagohoon Gaming?
You did it. Oh, I guess I should.
Counting on you!
AA Cowboy.
No.
AA Cowboy! Yeah.
Doing it. That's right.
Let's go.
AA Bandit. I like that one better.
AA Bitch. I like that one
the best. Look at you.
Lose it.
Oh, wow.
Actually, we tied. We don't have to go anywhere else today, right?
Yes.
Where are we going?
To get ice cream.
We've already passed the ice cream.
Ice cream.
We passed two ice creams.
Two?
Yeah.
Wait, you have to create a rock star bullshit?
Yeah.
I was literally just complaining about catch up.
Wow. Imagine.
What did you find? Show me my Digimon. Show me them.
Shut the fuck up, you little fucking gremlin.
The fuck did I do? Oh, it's right here. I'm stupid. What do your stats do?
Dad?
Beavis? Okay,
fucking Beavis and Butthead ass.
What did you say? Dad?
Beavis and Butthead.
Hey, Dad?
You literally just said, how are your dads doing?
Who said that?
Didn't you?
No!
You said that. Yeah, you did.
I said, how are your stats looking?
Oh,
hey, dog,
what's
I heard
that?
It. I heard
talking
it.
Talking to me and my fucking Digimon.
Well, my dad's fine.
Don't hold back.
Thanks for not asking.
There you go.
I assume your dad's fine.
Okay.
Why would you assume that?
I don't know. Escape. No.
What the fuck? Why do I keep typing Red Dead as Reed Dead?
Shut up, Reed.
Is there a Reed?
Let's go! Boys.
Chupos bang bang! Confirm go live.
Chupapi nom nenyo.
Chupapi nom nenyo. That's a gish.
Alright, babe, what we have to do for this entire stream is we gotta talk like a cow, boy.
No.
We gotta have a little of the twang.
If you do it good enough, you streaming? Sound like Boom Hours.
I am currently streaming, little lady.
No. She said little lady.
My old father.
What the fuck you call me?
My reason for suicide. Made
my day. What the fuck? Relax. We're on stream.
Yeah. What? It means I'll never do it because I need to be with her forever. What?
Unfollow.
No!
Everyone unfollow Jagaloon Game.
Don't like anybody actually even follows me right now.
There is PvP in this.
Bitch, how do you think I feel?
There's PvP in this game.
Subtitles on because I can't see for shit.
I was supposed to heal them. God damn it.
Online. But.
Yeah. I got
Scorpion
this.
Tank literally about to die.
I agree. I'm submissive.
I'm breathable.
Very breathable.
Alright, little lady, where are you loading into? I see. Yeah, eyes of green.
That's not even Ray fucking Rose cowboy.
What are you talking about? He's old.
Okay, now you're hungry. So Ray? I'm gonna try this. Since you don't like fucking meat.
What?
This one Digimon I have doesn't like meat, eat so up. Here, eat this fucking mushroom.
Is it a female?
No, it's a fucking...
Did you really just ask, is it a female?
Is it a female?
It's a robot.
Robot? Why the fuck are you feeding a robot meat? Give it oil.
It wants the mushroom, I think.
It doesn't want
I can give you a mushroom.
Oh! Wow, so Agumon's the one that, like... Wow, so... Fuck you. Ready fucking
he was a character?
Bitch.
Oh shit, we're in it already.
What do you mean you're in it already?
So I can be a male? Oh, is that what it is? I choose male or female? I'll be a male.
Really?
Yeah, and he's bald, too.
Oh shit, it's just you.
Oh shit, that's so bogus.
Just laugh.
Hi, Layla.
Your dad's getting bullied.
The question is, when isn't he?
Good girl. Alright, good girl. Come on, down. Good girl, down. Enter name. Oh.
Bitch.
Hey, dog. Appearance. How do I... Whistle?
Okay, gather up!
What the fuck is wrong with her?
She's been like that all day.
She really has been. She wants to go outside.
Dude, I'm a veteran with my two Digimon. One of them I wanted, the other one's just a bitch. Is that who I'm supposed to fight? Or is my Digimon ready for this
now
fight?
Now I whistle like you.
You whistle like me? What you mean?
My character.
Oh.
I put the highest pitch up and the highest clarity. There we go. Push!
What the fuck?
Oh, that's funny. Appearance. Heritage? 15 of 20? Oh.
Either Bergermon or. How do I.
Virgin Man?
Bergermon?
Oh my god, is it just easier to play this game with a controller?
It might be.
41.
Red Dead? Yeah. Definitely controller.
That bitch is 18? No shot.
I can't tell what level they are. Is it?
Dude, all these bitches are ugly as fuck.
32. Well, let's fucking save it.
So, how are we supposed to... You should be able to individually distinguish all segments in the bar below the logo.
Yeah, that's
right. Right, that's calibration. What do I do? Put it all the way down?
Put it all the way to where you can see everything clearly on the screen.
There you go!
Now! It's gonna be dark as fuck.
Looking good! Get up!
Oh my god!
I wanna make it light as fuck.
What does Deadeye do?
Wait, where do I do the audio? Headphones?
Ready?
Yeah?
Probably where you should have your audio.
So where, what do I do? What do I do next?
What does it say?
Online? Do I go online?
Oh yeah. What is, what is, Clutch, what does Deadeye do?
It slows everything down.
Yeah,
in
fucking
online?
So yeah, Deadeye makes, it looks like, it's like a, you know how GTA when you're playing solo, like you press the double click and then as you're driving everything slows down and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it was.
Bullet time.
How does that work online?
It makes you aim better. That's all.
Shouldn't I just play with mouse and keyboard then at that point? Okay, I'll just put up my health. Ever.
No, you're not going to the bathroom. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Alright, later, come on.
Oh, I thought he was gonna poop on me.
What?
Not on me, on the floor.
Who's pooping on who?
I thought my Ogden was gonna poop on the floor, and I ran out.
Some people.
Hey,
get me a drink. I don't want that. I don't want that drink. I want a drink. Hmm? No.
Fucking pile.
Love me.
Shit is. I hate this Solomon, dude. I'm just.
Jesus,
I'm
fucking.
Let's
so
get started.
Slow. What a bitch.
Baby boy, bitch.
How dare you not get me a drink? No.
Alright,
I'm okay.
Play intro.
Stay focused. Okay, here we go.
Oh, fuck, was it a movie? God damn it. Oh, no.
You're getting stronger.
What?
I may or may not have been an unskippable cutscene.
On what?
Unskippable. I can't even talk. Unskippable cutscene.
Unskippable.
A dog's
weakness.
You
can
weakness.
Do that?
Okay, now.
I don't give a shit about the sheriff.
You hungry?
No. I'm trying to skip.
What?
Oh, there you go.
Careful now.
Not cutscene, baby.
Oh. Deputy, would you please?
Draymond's blue, yeah!
keep time on my desk.
Here you go.
I thought he was gonna say, I'm gonna need your dick.
That was.
Fuck, Senti.
I don't know what's going on anymore.
I can tell.
Okay, here we go.
This is just like the casino.
Casino.
All right, one more training, all you guys.
More what?
Training regiment. All right, now you can go to sleep. I'm loving this game right now.
I'm loving you.
Loving you. I can't say.
When are we fucking?
Here's the bathroom, you two.
Hey!
Here, y'all fellas wanna sleep.
Time for bed.
Oh my god.
Why the fuck is the screen so massive?
What do you mean?
Like, when it says go to enter name, it's like fucking massive. I can't even see the full thing. Is the screen too big? Can you change that?
Hey! Here you go.
What the fuck happened?
Ready to eat?
Babe, something happened to my game. I didn't do anything. It got fuckety wuckety. It's huge.
Hey!
What do you mean?
Like it doesn't fit my screen. Instead of having the full thing, I can only see like a quarter of what they're supposed to, what I'm supposed to see.
Zoomed in again?
Yeah. Well, just the game, not anything else.
What do you mean? Did you all chat at the time?
Yeah.
Are they supposed to get rude?
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, here we go.
Come here.
Take this seriously.
Oh, I keep pressing.
They have to poop again.
Yeah, oh. Good.
Digimon, where you actually have to take care of it. That's the theme song.
You know.
You like Digimon?
I love Digimon.
Hell yes! Fuck it, I didn't know!
What the fuck you mean?
I didn't know!
Digimon, it's Digimon. It's Walmart Pokemon with Yu-Gi-Oh! Aspects.
Fun fact, it was never supposed to be a competitor for Pokemon.
What was this?
It was supposed to be a competitor for Tamagotchi.
Yeah, you fuck.
Failure.
Over here!
Can we all agree to disagree that...
Take this seriously.
Did it fix it, bitch?
Nah, and then you started to shit.
Oh.
Okay, here we go!
What, babe?
Did you fix it?
Yeah, it fixed itself. I don't know what happened.
Stay focused.
Oh my god, I look like a fucking mess.
They love me. They really love me.
You're hopping?
Yeah, so are you.
Thanks.
Over here! You hungry?
What the fuck are these faces?
Yeah, I know. All the faces are fucking dogs.
I'm gonna save that fucking guy, Doss Cannon.
I'm scared.
Of your face?
Yeah! I'm trying to get it right, but fucking ugly.
They're fucking right. Ugly.
Like, goddamn.
I'm gonna upgrade this so I can upgrade to Gauss Cannon. Get some wingmen. Actually, I can. Oh,
this bitch ain't 18.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
This bitch, like, 48.
Help toughen up.
God bless you, sir. My face is 60 years old, but the rest of my body ain't. What the fuck?
Bitch, aren't you the youngest here?
No, I think.
No.
Bitch, you're the youngest.
What's your 25?
I'm 25, yeah.
Yes, I want to be brawny.
This bitch is healing.
They're so happy.
Hey!
Now, how do I digivolve you guys?
Well, you just take a shit and hope for the best.
They literally just take a shit.
You take a better shit.
Did you guys wipe? I swear to God, if you didn't wipe, that's why you're not digivolving.
Do they have to wipe?
Seriously. No, that'd be way too in-depth.
This is scary. I'm ugly as fuck.
Stay focused.
Baby, I still love you.
I have a neutral nose.
Okay, now.
Alright, fellas.
Yes.
Time to feed you again.
Eat up! Eat up!
I need 800 so I can get Doss Cannon. Actually, yeah, I'll get Wingman first.
Here you go.
And then I'll get Doss Cannon. And then I'll make more Warthogs. And then I'll go. Fuck this thing up because it's healing and I'm pissed.
I don't know what's happening right now.
One, Red Dead?
Yes.
Stay focused.
I don't even know. I remember I just started off in a swamp.
What are you doing in my swamp?
Let's get started. I don't know if I'm in a swamp or not. I mean, it sounds like a swamp. It looks and sounds like I'm in a fucking Hunt Showdown area.
I love Hunt Showdown.
I feel like I'm in Louisiana.
Can we play that again together again?
Hunt Showdown?
Maybe.
Hey.
Yeah.
I'd be down. I have to download it, so you have to give me 3 days to download it.
3 days?
3 to 5 business days, please.
Yes.
Yeah, dude, his fucking internet is dog shit.
God damn.
Yes, I want to look like the Crimson Chin. Let's do this.
Actually, something. Have you checked your stream at all to see if the quality is even good?
I'm assuming it's good.
How can you assume that when you're fucking downward?
How dare you assume?
I'll do some quality check for you, bro.
You mean you weren't before? Huh?
Quality checking?
Okay, now.
No, because I assumed you had good internet.
Did you figure
Eat
it
up.
It's fine.
Oh no, yeah, everything's
Here
fine.
You go.
It's fine. I literally think it's just my PC.
No, it's not your PC. You're getting 8 megabits.
Eat up.
You saw the difference. You're getting 8. I'm getting 300.
It's chow time.
I don't want large ears.
Are you so character customization?
What the fuck?
You heard me.
Did I?
Okay. I don't even know what my mission is. Let's get moving. Fuck it. I think I trained you guys enough. Can I digivolve you guys?
Digivolve monsters.
Key parts. Don't even know what this is, but I have all the key parts, I think. No, I don't. Okay.
Oh my god.
This is the weirdest start to a fucking...
Yes, I'm gonna have no teeth in this game.
I'm gonna have no teeth in this game.
Like, what the fuck is happening? I'm scared for my life.
Welcome to Cowboy and Western.
I guess you never seen 1,000 Ways to Die in the West.
I see 1,000 Ways to Die, but not in the West.
Oh, I love 1,000 Ways to Die. It's awesome.
What was that on? Fucking,
Spike TV, bro.
Spike TV. It almost reminded me of that show that was on Adult Swim years ago, Mansers. Tell me you guys seen Mansers.
Only briefly. It was really stupid.
It was weird, but I loved it.
Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Before I go any further, is it worth playing this on controller?
Is it worth it? Let me worry. It's a shooter. Put your thing down, flip it in reverse. It is your 50-50 frame.
Ah, yes. My complexion needs to be alcoholic.
Wait, is that a complexion?
Yes, it is. Okay.
I swear to God, you better put that as yours.
No, I didn't even know.
You fuck.
This is why you spend time.
No, I didn't care.
Yeah, but now you can't be alcoholic. Have an alcoholic complexion.
I do have alcoholic cum.
Do I want freckles?
What is this thingy? Is this a toilet? Oh, that's a toilet!
www.youtube.com/that's a toilet.
That's a YouTube channel. Watch my Let's Plays where I show you how to wipe properly.
Yeah, I want the plague. Why the fuck would I want to have the plague? Ain't nobody gonna kiss me. It was like...
Yeah, I got some grass. Oh, can I talk to you?
Okay, gather up.
Oh, I didn't mean to fight her. Poor thing, she's trying to run away. She's a shiny? Why is she colored like that?
Looking good.
Good hit. Makeup, I can have makeups.
That's right.
Horse melee mode? Yes, please.
I got a hunk of meat.
Yeah, good.
Can't
stand
here.
You just screamed? Not me. I have my door
closed. Mother.
Green diggy stalks. So I gotta go find more of those.
I'll be right back.
We'll also be right back.
Alright.
I don't know.
These side missions went wild for no reason. Come on, let's go find that toilet. I hear you guys. We're running to the toilet right fucking now. Don't do it. Oh, there it is. Bathroom. Right here. This is a bathroom. I swear to God, this has to be a bathroom. Oh, thank God. Woo!
I'm back. No, I have 4 minutes to do this shit. I know I'm running out of time, you fucking... And what the fuck do you want? No, I'm joking.
What the fuck?
What is that?
I do not know who this is.
Yo.
We talked to him yesterday.
Oh, I can't see them join. I just heard someone join. Fuck you. What's going on?
Yo. Not much. I literally made 2 beats after you told me about the other stuff. Literally right after yesterday, I made 2 beats.
Nice.
And goodbye.
What the fuck is Deadeye?
Deadeye is the shoot point mode.
You think I could show you, or are you kind of busy right now?
Right now I'm streaming.
Oh, okay.
But another time I'm done.
You're streaming on Twitch?
Hell yeah.
Hi, Twitch. I don't know. Upcoming producer, what's up?
Yeah, go ahead, fuck yourself all you want.
Nothing will make me look good, huh?
His OnlyFans is this. No.
How come my lips are non-existent? God fucking damn.
What race are you in the game?
Should I play the intro or skip? Babe?
He muted it. He's definitely.
Oh.
Why?
I don't know.
Maybe I said something.
Nah,
they pissed him off.
Phone call.
Yeah, he has a phone call or something.
Let's go see what happened with his ass.
It's gonna be nosy.
He came back for a second.
I've run out of e juice, bro.
Senti died?
Huh? Sorry, I'm doing stuff on here.
Oh no, not Senti. The other guy.
Did
died.
I mute myself? Well, because I'm trying to hotkey things.
No, you didn't mute yourself. You fucking.
I deafened myself. Yeah, my deafen button is 9 and my fucking mute button is 0. I'm trying to hotkey all this shit, but it won't let me. I would just skip unless you want story.
I don't. I want to look at the mail.
Shit.
So it doesn't let me do any of that, so I have to play with the controller. Okay, cool. Whatever, I'll play with the controller. I don't know why it's being so goddamn difficult.
Ready to eat?
Worse than Halo.
Game sucks already. Should I just cancel my download then, since I've been waiting for 2 days?
No. How do you jump on the horse, though?
Okay. I will skip.
No!
Yes!
Well, you didn't lose contact. They're right there! They're right there! Oh my god.
How do you jump on the horse?
Shit. Excuse me.
X.
Are you playing with controller too?
Yeah, it's basically forcing me to.
Get baited, bitch.
What?
Get what?
What's up? Thanks for the raid. Wow, I was like, what the fuck? I need a stick. What's up, you guys? Digimon, not Pokemon. The disrespect.
The disrespect.
Imagine they imagined a better game.
I want to fight you right now.
Do you?
Creator class, 0.3.
Can I not skip this?
I kind of want to go back
if
and
you did
train.
The thing, then no.
Sad.
How was your stream, Squid?
It was good.
I don't have enough
We were trying to at least show them the boss.
How dare you?
But I died right when we were like right next to
Adios,
it. I was
cloudy.
So mad.
Oh, you're here. Hey, Squid.
There's shit here.
Oh, dang, this is the next-gen Pokemon.
Yeah, that's why I said disrespect. I can't believe
then
it.
Clousy says Digimon. Like, Clousy knew.
I'm not ready for them.
Ago.
I'm not ready for them yet. Run!
Okay, just popped in to say hi.
You're gonna leave us right away? Wow.
Well, oh, I got to the bathroom, and I was gonna go grab some more food.
Okay.
Hey, food. No, don't fight. Oh no, he has a poop. Go!
Babe, are we in the same place?
Don't poop, please.
I have no idea, baby.
Player?
Yes.
And this guy shut the fuck up.
No, fuck you.
Damn.
Literally? Literally just give me a mission icon. I'll go to do that. I'll fucking kill everybody and take all your money.
Don't poop, please. Don't poop.
I want to be a cowboy, not a cow bitch.
Don't poop. There, toilet. Go poop. Go. Oh, thank God.
Can I join you?
I don't know if you can join me while I'm still doing tutorials then.
But am I in the tutorial?
We're about to find out.
I'm pretty confident you have to do a couple missions before you can do anything online.
No, fuck, fuck, fuck.
Alright, I got you 5 mushrooms.
Free roll?
Come on, you scraggy guy.
I'm trying it out. I always wanted to try this game out. I know for sure the beginners, the ones at the start of the game, reset for you. Obviously, because you have to go through the tutorial and learn, but I don't know after that. Oh, fuck! I didn't know he was gonna fight me. Fucking. Beat his ass.
What, you don't wanna fight?
No, I do, but I thought he was doing a side mission for him to join my town. You're doing it! Come on, dude, go for it.
Wait, so how does the game work? There's Tamagotchi and there's a town and there's a bitch?
So, the original Digimon was supposed to be like Tamagotchi kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
How do I say it? Catch me a Metal Grave Pokemon. Fuck you, bitch. I know that was you, fucking donkey.
Okay, I think I'm in the online.
The original fucking Digimon was supposed to be a competitor to Tamagotchi, where you had them in the little handheld devices, feed them, clean up after them, and then you could level them
up in my chat, huh?
To Digivolve, and then fucking battle each other. And the way you would battle is you would connect the Tamagotchis, or the Digimon things together and just fight. But then Pokemon decided that they were making it a competitor, so they just started fucking... I don't know, it was stupid.
Wow,
I beat your ass, you join my town.
B. A.
Let's go, I did it, and I gotta fight this dick.
About this game.
What? This?
Just like that.
No, not anything.
I'm going for it.
I'm sorry. I know everything about that game.
No, this is not the same as Pokemon, I'll tell you that.
What? No, I know. That's why I know everything about it. It's dog water.
Sorry. I'm not a simp for Pokemon.
Fuck you!
A-Dog, I was telling him we should definitely do a Pixelmon for... Minecraft.
I would be down for that.
A what?
Pixelmon server.
So what is Pixelmon? It's like Pokemon, but...
It's Pokemon, but Minecraft.
Pokemon and Minecraft.
Mm. Oh shit, there's an honor level?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Thank you for helping me kill him.
Fuck! Oh my god.
Bro, that's crazy. I was shooting this motherfucker and then a player comes out of nowhere and just kills him, finishes him off.
Ooh, he got fucked
okay,
up.
Okay, now.
Here you go, bro. Band-aid.
Whoa!
The fuck?
Careful now.
Headshot, mother licker.
Take your medicine, you bitch!
Can I join you now?
Alright, let's go.
I don't know,
I'm
killing people.
Where are you?
I'm killing NPCs.
Same, but like...
Shiny Ditto.
I'm trying to see if I can join you yet. No, I can't. Can you invite me? In?
I don't know, I'm pretty sure I'm still in the tutorial. Are you not?
No. Did you get my invite?
I did.
Come join me.
I don't know if that does to what I was doing, but okay. Unable to join you to finish the bed. Yeah, I'm in a tutorial, Vivi.
You bitch. Wait, you could skip the tutorial.
Well, I already chose to do it.
I don't know what to do, where to go, how to live.
Got a second?
Okay, so I'm in fuckware nowhere.
Woo! Tamer levels 2. Let's go. I got 3 TP. Toilet paper.
Poker.
As your tamer level increase, you gain TP. TPs you acquire skills.
And we got stable.
Oh, I got a skill tree.
Well, uh-huh. I need a horse. The horse also dead? I didn't shoot the horse, I shot the man.
I got a treasure map.
I think I'll do this one.
What fucking world am I in?
There we go. Oh, fuck! There's all these other ones. Whatever. Oh, excuse me.
So what's the point of this game again?
Cowboy, shoot him.
That's it.
Wade in the water. Wade in the water, children. Oh, wait, search what area? That area over there? Oh shit, I'm not even in the right area.
What's up? You're by the toilet. What does this mean?
Oh, this horse is tired.
Oh, he gives me portable toilets every day. Nice.
Yeah.
Training time.
One shot, one kill. Oh, that's nasty.
Take this seriously.
Oh. Oh my god. I'm skinning a deer. Oh god.
I'm skinning a deer.
That's nasty.
Stay focused.
Oh, hell no. Oh, oh. Can I not get it to me?
Hey!
Can I not put this in my inventory? The fuck? I have to hold it the whole time?
Here you go.
You ain't got inventory?
Ready to eat? Here you go.
See if Agumon will eat the digi-stalk.
How do I feed my horse?
Oh.
That's wrong, and you know it. Eat up!
I'm just confuzzled. Wait, what does the electricity mean? I'm guessing it means stamina.
Did I shoot a fox and it not?
Here we go!
It's a gopher.
Get down, child. Xena.
Alright. Ready?
Wait, does that mean if people kill me, I'm dead dead?
Go. No. It'll just cost you some money to revive somewhere.
That's annoying.
Okay.
I ain't got
much
money.
Here we go!
No thanks.
Ooh, they're getting real tired. Oh, fuck. I don't want to push them too far.
Push them. Test their limits.
No, because they can actually get sick and fucking, Oh, fuck! They're digivolving!
That's good?
Please, please. Yes. Please go Greymon Black, or Greymon Blue, please. What the fuck is this?
Did it turn into the fox?
No, it turned into a fucking Black Phoenix. Saber Dramon, no! The fuck are you gonna turn into? I'm so mad. I'm so mad!
You did it!
These are not the Digimon I want.
I'm confused. I don't have a fishing rod. How the fuck do I fish?
You gotta get one.
I ain't got no money.
I only got
50 cents from some dead person that I killed.
I'm so fucking pissed.
Do it again, baby. Do it again.
How do I de-digivolve?
What? It got worse?
I want to go back.
Ranger.
What the fuck?
Saber Dramon and Red Vegemon. I no, you fucks. You fucked me.
Ready? Are you ready?
How do you interact with people?
Fuck this shit, I'm so mad.
Wow, what happened?
These aren't the Digimon I want! Come on, you fucking lurk, losers.
Yeah, you best run out of here. God, this horse is such dog water.
Yeah, you are.
Got you think him. Paint flames on his ass, he'll go faster.
Y'all better beat him.
I just wanna be a shoot boy cowboy.
Good aim.
My horse is gonna die.
Let's get serious. Counting on you.
Oh.
Keep it up. Nice. Keep it up.
Wait, what? I just didn't crack it and it just didn't let me do it.
Attack.
A black fox. Celsius.
Oh, fuck this.
What?
That was way too much for my Digimon to fucking fight. Ugh!
Wait, you fight in that game?
Yeah. What the fuck do you
mean? You mean like Pokemon?
He's so obsessed with this shit. It's so good.
Wait, what? I don't know what I'm doing.
Are you ready?
Hey babe, let me know. I'm gonna invite you. Let me know if this works.
Oh, but I just accepted a quest.
Training time.
Where the? I did online intro before you joined session. Oh, okay.
You're getting stronger.
Where the fuck is looking?
Okay, gather up.
Little Pony.
It's chow time.
Batman, there's no rules against the Pokemon Batman.
The Pokemon Batman.
No, Joker. Joker, don't do it.
We're not animals, Batman. We can do whatever we want.
Here you go.
I'm a fucking.
Don't do it, Joker. Don't do it.
Constantinople. So what do you have to do to get your Digimon back?
I have no idea. This is this whole system is new to me. Before you're able to Digivolve and de-Digivolve whenever you wanted. But as of right now, I'm not sure if it's because I'm still technically going through the tutorial. Or if, like, this is how the game is, where depending on how you raise your Digimon determines on how they Digivolve.
Are you ready?
It's literally just me. That's cool. Oh wait, no, there's one.
Okay,
here,
gather up.
I can't see who they are.
Oh shit!
It's chow time. Ready to eat?
Here, eat this grass, you fuck. Ha!
Stay focused.
Ting ting.
Ting ting.
Ting ting.
Take this seriously.
Imagine being cute. Shut the fuck up. You're cute.
Stay focused.
Bro.
You're cute.
Fucking. It's a. Magi. In the fucking chat.
Who the
Take
fuck?
This seriously.
You fucking up your chat?
This is the only one in my chat.
What a man.
The Pokemon chat, bro. He's definitely the cute one.
They pooped on the floor.
Dude, you're reminding me of Tamagotchi so much.
Hey! Good night. Sleep tight.
Oh, I'm dying! How do I heal myself? Oh, I just gained health back, okay.
Hey!
Die, bitch!
Nay. I don't know what these emotes mean, but I'm using them. They're not my emotes. I mean, go ahead, use them.
Oh, fuck, I died! This some booty cheeks, butthole.
Okay, gather up!
What are you doing, homie? What are you just chilling? Why aren't you in the chat? The VC.
I feel like this guy's a bot.
Eat up.
Yeah, he's definitely a bot.
Oh
shit.
Here you go. Okay, here we go. Take this
seriously. Oh, come
on.
Oh, that's an enemy.
Yeah, you're doing more work than I am. That's for damn sure. Come on, bitch,
okay.
Cross the river.
Here we go.
Yeah!
give this all you've got.
This game sucks.
What?
I guess I'll cancel Red Dead.
No. It's just the, like playing with controller sucks. I need to figure out how to fix it.
Use your macros.
What do you mean my macros?
Or don't you have that special controller thing?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. So when I'm hotkeying it, I change all the hotkeys and everything, and it says, oh, you have some shit that's unbound. Like, figure it out. And it's just like, okay. And I go back and change it. I change it to some fucking random shit. It all has to be unique, which makes no goddamn sense.
It's
when I need it to
be
unique.
Follow me.
Eat up. Stay focused.
Stay focused. Ew. Fuck.
What?
Take this seriously.
Fuck. Oh no, now he got some poop.
Get fucked, you idiot.
Take this seriously.
Oh, fuck.
Let's get started.
Hello?
No, my controller's a fucking lucky. There we
go. Do, 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 do.
Drop the fucking bitch. Drop him. Fuck! I'm dead. Okay.
Okay, gather up! Ready to
oh,
eat?
Oh shit, he died. Well.
Ready to eat?
Are you done with your tutorial yet?
No.
Here you go.
What? It was not time. Oh my god.
You hungry?
I didn't get shit. And I lost the skin of the fucking deer I did.
That's who... Well, maybe this... Fuck. Oh. Come on, young, right. Grateful punk.
Go to the bathroom. Go.
Alright. Bless you.
Thank you. Oh, poor doggo.
Ooh, he had 15 bucks on him.
What the fuck? That motherfucker was loaded.
He was. He had a carriage, so I'm like, I'm gonna kill him.
Yeah, I killed one guy in a carriage, too. And he ended up dying. Or he died in the carriage, and the carriage just ran off into forever.
No. I got lucky. I want to loot this dude, but he's up. There we go.
Are you just killing random civilians?
Yeah.
You haven't had anybody come after you yet?
No.
What the fuck?
Why?
I feel like people would be upset about that.
They're just random people. Who gives a shit? Go!
Jesus, baby. FBI, it's her.
Nice!
Yeah! Dumbass.
What's wrong?
He's like, calm you're just down. Itching to get shot as I have a fucking gun aimed at him. In his face. Ooh, 44 cents. Faster. I'm just trying to steal somebody's horse, but nobody will let me. Yeah. Now the carriage left, but I got to loot the bitch.
Good hit.
On the road again.
Get faster. Darn it.
Can't wait to shoot somebody on the road again.
Nice.
Oh, another dude with the carriage.
Just like that. Go.
I wonder if I can loot it.
That's right.
I like how running I'm faster than fucking horses.
Good hit. Look at you!
No, I want the loot. Stop, horsies.
Ready?
Can I not loot this shit? That's upsetting.
Oh, I think I did it, baby.
No, his body didn't fall. Okay.
Oh, shit.
It is kind of like GTA, except GTA is easier because everything's around you.
What do you mean?
I've been doing so much fucking walking.
Well, that's why you're supposed to have a horse, babe.
But I don't have a horse.
They give you a horse in the beginning.
No, they didn't.
Oh.
Okay. Gather
wow,
up.
My shit's so expensive.
They gave me sadness. Oh, this is a shop? What can I get for me?
Ready? I don't think we should be fighting. Anyway. Yeah, we might as well head back. but I do want a fish.
Are you here, babe?
I'm waiting for this fucking texture unfixable cutscene to work.
On the road again. I'm back on the road again.
Baby.
Where the fuck did you drop this
body? Coming.
Excellent.
Nonsense. You motherfucker. You
caught a fish.
I'm not friends with that player. Oh, babe, did you not link your fucking Steam?
I did.
Did you not link your Steam?
It asked me to. So I said yes. It said this is a permanent thing. I'm like, okay. Did you get my invite?
Got a second?
I got your invite.
Made my day.
I'm joining? Alert. Unable to join. You are not friends with this player.
Maybe you have to become friends? Let's see.
Online.
Social club?
Fuck. Oh, this is where we are.
Alright, go to online and go to Posse Up. Or are you doing free roam?
Free roam?
Okay, give me a second then. Let me see what things.
Is there any way to become friends? Like, I would think there is. Posse Up.
I mean, I hit Posse Up.
So let's see.
I'm gonna see if it puts in like an instance to where we can be in the same room and then we can be friends.
Oh!
Okay, well, I'm doing Posse Up too. Just give me a second to load in.
Yeah, I'm also loading.
I wish I could heal my Digimon right away.
Who are you swearing to? And why? Wait, was that somebody in game? Hello?
Now please stop shooting me. Fucking attacking me, please.
Oh no.
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck is happening?
Is that you or is that me?
That.
Those are random people.
I heard that.
I mean, who'd it come from?
I heard it.
Yeah, so did I. That's what I'm wondering.
These modders here. I don't know if y'all are new to modding or y'all been modding for a long time. So when you spawn shit, it builds up a pool.
It's coming from the Cole's headphones.
Oh my god.
Okay. Babe?
Hey!
Nothing. These people are loud as fuck.
I turned off voice chat enabled. I don't want to hear
hungry?
That. Babe?
I don't know. There was some fucking dick.
Are you AA Bandit?
I am AA Bandit.
I'm right here. Babe, why you look away from me?
Wait, is that you? Little
yeah,
lady?
You know?
I can't even pick this up. Alright, we need to get the fuck away from these people.
Here you go.
How come it won't let me hop the fence? The fuck? It won't let me hop the fence!
Did you press jump?
Give this
all
you've got!
Yeah, oh my god, we have to actually get away from this. Oh my god. There's
so
many
fucking
people. Yeah, I need to fucking change it. Ah, there's someone playing music!
Just turn off the voice.
Someone's playing music. No!
How do you jump?
Oh.
Oh, X. Why the fuck do I jump so derpy?
Okay, so where are you?
Excuse me.
Where'd you go?
I'm right here. On the other side of the fence. Where'd you go?
Take this seriously.
Beb?
Where are you? You moved.
By the house. I was by the house. Where we were. Where you stopped and you're like, time. You're in front of a tree?
Fuck.
I'm not in front of a tree. There you are. I see you.
You moved. Jesus.
Well, yeah, I went back to where I knew you were. All right, how do I add you?
Let's see.
Be my friend.
Be my friend.
Just put the gun in her face.
Now!
Yeah, basically.
Okay, gather up. Here you go.
Oh, that's right. I fucking... Okay, I moved my horse baby.
Ready to eat?
Oh, shit, sorry.
What'd you do?
Choke you out?
What the fuck? Yeah, there goes your hat.
No, my okay. Hat.
Here we go.
I didn't have a hat.
Oh, now I have your hat. How do you feel?
Toughen up.
This is how I feel. Okay, move. Okay, I know. Oh no, we're not friends. You're red.
Yeah, I'm red because you attacked me.
I don't know what to do.
Are you ready?
Social club?
Oh wait, hold on. Friends.
Okay.
Gather up.
Social. Find Claire. Okay, wait, hold on.
Where are you seeing that?
Huh?
Let's see. You're a bandit, right? I think I sent you a friend request. Why the fuck are you beating me up?
Sorry. How do I accept that?
You asshole. I deserve a punch or two.
Why are you beating me up?
But where do I see that? Where do, in-game,
oh,
where
shit,
was it?
Sorry,
you shot me in the dick!
Okay, so go to map. Awesome. Go to map. Press the three lines. Hold it down.
Over here.
Deserve a punch or two.
What three lines? What are you talking about? Oh, the select
on your controller.
Button? Okay,
yeah.
Map.
Eat up.
Yep, then go to... press RS for player card. Did you?
RS?
Yeah, like click down the right stick button.
Oh.
Go to social.
Give this all you've got.
Okay. I mean, it says you accepted my friend request, right? Or no?
This is where I lose it because I'm taking
it. I just accepted it now.
Okay.
All right.
Huh?
Tag, you're it.
What?
Oh shit! This is an aggressive tag.
Just start shooting each other. Tag, you're it.
I'm dead.
Oh, I killed you.
Murdered in unarmed combat, you bitch. By any bandit.
That is the worst tag I've ever seen.
I'm pressing charges, bitch.
I've never seen a tag so aggressive.
Yeah, death.
That's okay.
I press charges against you.
Where are you now?
I don't fucking know, in the same town.
She's like, I don't give a fuck.
Alright, wait, come the same way.
I don't fucking know where you're at.
Alright, don't move then.
Are you the red dot, I'm guessing?
I don't know. No? Because I don't see you.
Are you? Do you have my dead body?
I do.
Fucking bitch.
Where are you? Oh, here, I have something for you.
Oh shit!
I have something for you too.
Parlay!
What the fuck
does
parlay
what?
Mean?
Parlay.
How do you guys know what parlay is?
Yeah, parlay means truce. Why the fuck did I spawn so far away?
It does not mean truce.
Parlay?
Parlay means take me to your captain in what is it called? Pirates.
Yeah.
We're not,
not
pirates,
truce.
We're cowboys.
Why did it take me so fucking far away?
This is what does it have to do with parlay?
All right, wait, where are you, baby?
In the town.
I'm gonna be down.
Yeah, but I don't see you. Go to your map. Which town are you in?
Somebody's trying to shoot me.
Okay.
What the fuck?
What? Where are you?
I didn't do anything and now they're trying to fucking murder me.
Well, yeah, you killed me in broad daylight.
No, random people, bitch.
Yeah, you killed me in broad daylight.
8 cents. You kill yeah, give me your eight Thank fucking you. Cents. He killed me first, actually, so I don't know why the fuck he's so righteous about this.
Tattoo, used to stream?
Yep.
I don't care, but I won't say what I just took.
Oh, what are you gonna say?
Two love. Two.
Oh no.
Mio shit.
I just took two. Oh no.
That guy had 50 bucks on him?
Yeah,
so let me run downstairs.
Oh no, he had 50 cents on him.
Also. Hurry, I'll be back.
Alright, babe, where are you? Because now we have to re-meet up.
I don't want to meet up with you, fucking murderer. Okay. I'm just kidding, let me see if I can find you. X for index.
You fucking psycho.
Okay, so the index doesn't work.
Okay, we're in the same session at least. Alright, pick a point on the map and we'll meet up there.
I'm surprised that they don't let you see where your friends are. Excuse me.
You want to meet up at Anthony Foreman?
Sure.
The material, where?
Hold on, wait a second, wait a second.
Alright,
yeah, let's
cuties.
Go to Anthony Foreman.
I'll hop in on VR.
No.
Have fun in VR. Right,
love you, bye.
Right,
I love you guys.
It's Clutch's Friday.
It's
yes,
Friday.
Yes it is.
Mm-hmm.
My Friday's more important.
You do.
What a child. I'm gonna have no honor in this game, I can already tell. I like stealing shit too much. That was my problem in GTA 2. I think I have a problem.
I just skinned a turkey, it was gross.
What?
I skinned a turkey. Wait, where am I supposed to go? That way. I
told you it's dirty. I mean, nasty.
Oh, I'm here already.
Woodland Slayer.
I'm not. You're making me travel fucking 40 years.
Excuse me.
You did it!
Peaceful. You left?
No, no, it just made me. When you talked to Anthony Hopkins for the first time, he put you in a cutscene.
Yeah, good!
Jesus, I'm traveling like half a year.
Oh, fuck,
nope,
you're finally
you're the one that killed me.
Apple.
You killed me first. Let's not get it twisted. And then you were dragging my body around like a fucking truck.
I was carrying you.
Yeah, to fucking throw it in my face.
No.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm here at this house.
Over here.
Fuck you.
Alright, let
Go
me
in.
Feed you
Talk
fucks.
To him first.
I like how we just opened this man's door to the front of his house.
Ready to eat?
Alright, I'm outside. I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette and then we can start doing an mission.
Mm-hmm.
It's chow time. Eat up.
Oh my god, this fucking game. Tentomon! Tentomon! Peace out, homebrew.
Have a question.
What's up?
What'd you have? Oh. What? Babe, I only have 12 minutes to go to the stagecoach. What are you doing? 12 minutes to go to the stagecoach. That's what it says right up there? Time? But we're not doing it together. I'm confused. I don't have a horse. How do I whistle? Oh, I do have a horse! Scrawny nag?
My Digimon is flying. You could have learned from that one.
Get on the horse.
Probably go back to town.
Perhaps.
Hey. That's wrong, and you know it.
There we go. A baby strawberry.
Baby strawberry.
Oh, you need to poop. Come on. Toilet. Right around the corner. Just hold it. Pinch. Pinch. Okay, yeah. I can't wait for after work tomorrow. I can order my glasses.
Nice.
Oh, and I got tomorrow. Let's figure out the dates for when I come visit. I don't want to say it now on stream and yada yada.
Yes. Tell us all.
So I'm going to Michigan to visit my friends. Just telling them all. I'm going to dox you guys right now. But, no, I got to get a new pair of glasses, so I'm trying to buy like 3 pairs right now.
What? That's annoying.
He killed you.
Fucking cattleman, bitch.
Disgusting. Not ready for it. Oily fruit. Ew. It just sounds unappetizing. We're just gonna keep killing you.
Yeah, because I suck at this game.
Just like that. Nice.
Come here, horse. Jesus Christ, wasting my fucking time. Scrawny nag.
Scrawny nag.
Fuck up, pop. Oh, fuck, 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 go, horse, horse, go, horse, I kill you.
I can't carry any more material, there's no fucking way, bro. Alright, fine. Oh, I know why, I have been collecting a shit ton of resources. You level 1 dick riders want to fight me?
You're wanted.
Yeah, I know.
What'd you do?
I had to murder some people.
You had to.
Seven months, come on.
Yeah, because if only the people, you see the big arcs the spot. Wait, shit, is that them right there? Oh.
Run. Run the other way.
Oh, it's the popo. Bye.
Oh my god. Nicole,
why
you should...
Who the fuck is this person?
Got a second? Made my day.
Where the fuck is the target?
Yo. Nicole, you should stream.
No, why?
Yeah, sometimes
I can look like an ass on stream.
No, because you're learning something new. And it's fucking hilarious.
It's not fucking hilarious. Just... I'm depressed. Where the fuck is this person? I just want to get money.
I left you alone for 5 minutes. How the fuck did you fuck things up already?
I didn't fuck anything up. It's not like you're doing it together.
Oh, I have 1 minute to get to the stagecoach. Holy shit.
Yeah, you're not getting anywhere.
Tentomod calls me a homie. I'm happy.
Where is this bitch? I'm gonna fuck his shit up. Oh, is it him? Is it this person?
Oh fuck, no, I didn't want to do that. I can't carry any more materials, but what can I use these materials for?
It wasn't him?
Oh, there's
the
no
fuck?
Way I can get to the stage.
Okay, yeah, no, I don't know who the fuck who this person is. I don't know where they're at. I don't know who they are. I might have killed them already.
Where are you, baby?
In the town.
Alright, I'm coming to town.
Oh, fuck, I'm wanted again. Of course I am. Why wouldn't I be? Oh, that's a copper. Oh, hell. I'ma die today.
Okay, now.
I ain't gonna find this person. Even though I'm pretty sure I thought I did.
Alright, one more fight and then I'm probably gonna end stream. Just cause it's gonna be grinding for a while. And I've been streaming for almost 3 hours now.
How do I help this dog? Oh no.
Oh, I hope I'm strong enough for this guy. Fuck it.
What do I do with him?
I'm
oh
sorry.
Shit, I'm just dragging this bitch through the dirt.
Keep it up.
I hope this is the dude I'm actually supposed to get.
Good hit. You're doing it.
I don't think it was.
That's right. Good aim. Faster! Faster!
I just wanted.
You did it.
Bro, I am dragging this dude through the streets. Oh, I should probably stop because the cops are right here.
Nice.
Oh shit! I'm getting shot at.
That's
come on, horsey.
Good hit.
I ain't got no money in the bank. I ain't got no money in the bank. They trying to shoot me. Oh, they are. Oh, great. Great, great. My horse is gonna die. No. My poor horsey. Kill me, not my horse.
Holy shit.
Stick drift.
That's a lot of fucking money I just got from beating
okay.
this dude's ass.
Well, I'm in...
Yeah, good.
I'm in... Let's see what town I'm in. I am in St. Denis.
Okay, where?
In front of the theater.
What the fuck the theater?
Maybe you can find something else that you can find.
Photo studio?
In front of something called Blood Money.
Blood Money?
So go to St. Denis. Yeah, right there. I'm in this town.
Alright, while I'm making my way to you, do you want to do me a favor?
What?
Make me drink.
But I have to make sure Naggy Scrawn or Nag Scrawny is okay. Scrawny Nag. I just learned I had a fucking horse, okay?
Whoa. My horse just got scared. Wait, eat what?
Over here!
Gotta make sure Scrawny Nag.
It wasn't me, it was just the name already chosen.
You stole someone's horse?
No, I didn't. Here you go. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry you almost died.
It's chow time.
The fuck? Oh, don't kill my horse.
I killed an alligator.
Eat up!
My horse has cargo. Got nothing.
What are you doing?
I'm feeding my horsey.
I do
and
want
you feed
to.
Your horse.
Press L, like you buy your horse, press LT.
I'm gonna save my TP then.
Okay, well, I'm gonna be on my horse and then I'm gonna go get you a drink. I'll be right back.
Do you have a cup? Or is it in the room?
It's in the kitchen. Oh my god, my stick drift is ridiculous.
Ew. How do I go back? Whatever. Let's get some training in, buds.
Training time. Let's get started.
Let's go poopy now.
Okay.
Well, they ditch evolve after they poop?
I don't know why you're saying it like that.
Quiet.
So they digivolve after they poop?
Find again next time on Dragon Ball Pay.
Hi, baby.
Over here!
Yeah, thanks, love.
Alright, fine.
Time for bed.
Alright, I'm in town. Buy blood money.
Okay. Somewhere there.
And they're probably fucking hungry.
Do you see? Does any of this look familiar or no?
You know, I was right there, yeah. You don't see me there.
I got to do an event.
Okay, now.
I'm hungry in a minute.
What piece did you pick to bite
on? The Hawaiian.
Eat up!
I'm pissed because they're only supposed to put a pineapple on half a pizza. It's not all.
Ready to eat?
Can I collect this now? Oh, what the fuck? A desert now? The area changes. Is that Beamon? Why am I in a desert now? I thought this was supposed to be the sea. Areas changes depending on the day? This song goes hard though.
I don't know what the fuck is going on. I just want to kill people and do missions. I know this is a mission, but there's a lot of fucking talking.
Oh fuck. That's how the games are.
Where can I play poker?
I just want to be cowboy.
I want to be a cowboy. I don't want to fucking Ricardo Dick Snuff. I don't want to care about him. For a fucking suave man, why the fuck your hands so dirty? Bitch. Man wipes his ass without paper. Anyway.
I'm about to level up some more. The fuck is that?
Okay. So I have to go there.
Holy shit!
Where is there a bar?
Nice and calm!
What the hell is this?
Keep it up!
Smith, doctor. Poker! That's the life I want to live.
Look at you!
I'm here to gamble. And if I lose, I'm gonna kill everybody.
Okay, this ain't too bad.
Oh my god. What if I jump like a bitch? Let me in. Where's the poker? Let me sit down.
Nice and calm.
It's a $5 minimum? Oh my god, I gotta go make some money.
You did it!
Fucking jackasses.
We should get CJ in on this. We could start a bounty hunter crew.
I mean, I'm down. Where's there a shop? Is there a shop somewhere that I can sell my goods to?
Looking good!
Morning.
That's right.
If he didn't say good morning to me, I would have shot him in his goddamn face.
Just like that.
Oh.
You did it.
There's some NPC just walking around and he was like, morning, partner.
He's like, oh, he said good morning. I'll just let him be.
Hi, horsey.
Oh, I'm gonna fight you.
All right. Good hit.
Oh, yeah.
That's right. Right. Good aim.
I feel like I should be able to sell it to the tail, right?
Nice, you're doing it! Don't hold back! That's right! Give it all you got!
I have to get sell it to the tail.
That's right!
Do you know where I sell hides to?
Hell no. I don't know shit about Red Dead. I played it for like 30 seconds, I got on, CJ shot me in the face, and I hopped off.
I'm busy with me and Nicole to each other. Oh, is fast travel. General store? Butcher. Probably there. That makes sense. The people that are upset right now.
Come on, we're almost there. Don't get upset. We're right there. The toilet is right fucking there. Oh, thank God. No, don't stop. Okay. Woo.
Why don't you just let them poop in the street, bro?
Because then their thing goes down. They get embarrassed because they poop in front of other Digimon.
I'm still in town, baby. Sakuriba. Ducky.
Is that Kabuterimon? What the fuck? No, me no see you before. You look strong. Me Kabuterimon. Me want be strong, so me train. Train. Me want see how strong me am. You fight me.
Yeah.
But me tell you, me strong guy, real strong. Let's do it. Me thank you, let's fight. Why'd they made him an imbecile? He's stupid smart in the show.
Looking good.
Oh, we're wiping the floor with this fucker.
Keep it up. That's right.
Oh yeah, me and my cinematic view. Yeah.
You're doing
how
it.
How do I sell items?
How do I sell items?
Just like that.
That's right. Oh man. How come it sucks that I can't see you? Like at least in like, you know, GTA you could see bitches, but now.
Run.
Just give me like $6 for this, bro.
Oh my god, I'm not about to fight 70 of you motherfuckers at once.
I don't know how to sell items, and I need to look it up now.
Go to the general store.
I am at the general store.
There has to be certain merchant for certain items, I'm assuming.
Come on, scrawny nag.
Oh, apparently there are other humans apart from yourself in the digital world.
There's other humans?
If they've suddenly been thrown into this world in the same way you were,
the local
they're
butcher.
Probably
okay,
in
so
trouble.
I was like...
Considering the strange incidents with the machine Draymar, you should also go check them out.
Hey, Cynthia, are you happy? My horse just pooped.
Maybe we can find out Digivolve
why
yet?
Humans have been pulled into the digital world.
Yeah, now it's a horse game on.
Oh, you fucked up then.
And maybe we could solve
nope,
some of the witness reports
no,
are coming.
You fucked up. It looks like a Pikachu.
Pikachu!
Oh, God.
Pika, pika, pika,
boo. Got a second? Made my day.
And I'm gonna kill some muggers. I'm gonna kill some muggers. Probably gonna die first, cause I'm shit. Hee hee.
Oh shit, son.
Wait, where the fuck?
I progressed through story. Oh, Carpeterimon. I work here. I modify training gear. I use gear a lot. Save power, fight hard.
Alright, babe. When you're ready, meet me at poker.
Stay focused.
I have to find this boy apparently getting his ass mugged.
Who said that?
There was this one turd who was like, oh, I saw this, and it just don't make me feel right, so
this
help
one
me.
Turd.
So I'm like, okay, and then I went the wrong way, I guess, and now I don't know where the fuck I is, and...
Help me.
Help me harder.
What do they come out here for? A Beomon. Yes.
Oh, hell no. Uh-oh.
That's not a door.
Oh, fuck. I have $5!
You got five schmickles?
Yep, I'm gonna gamble it all the way, too. Oh, maybe I should read the book a little, huh?
That might help. Bitch, I shoot you in the ass!
Oh, it's regular Pokemon, so that's cool. What just happened?
Where the fuck is the stranger? God fucking damn it.
Oh, they're hungry.
Hey!
Oh shit, that's a copper. I'm dying for you. But I will loot your ass.
Eat up!
Oh.
74 cents?
Ready to eat?
I can't play. Fuck, I can't play against NPCs, I have to play against people.
Oh, well, I'll be there soon. Just give me a sec.
No, I don't want to take all your money.
Excuse you, but I have 18 bucks to my name.
Oh, you have more money than me. Wait, there's a bar.
Oh!
Oh, I know where we're going.
This is the GA.
Kentucky.
Conductor Lemon. Two.
Where the fuck is the drug bar? No, I gotta take your ass to the estat.
Nice. Excellent.
Okay, we're gonna run. Cause we're not gonna take our sweet ass time here, okay? Good. Good. Good.
Do, 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 do. Mega Kabuterimon. I am so hungry. Where am I? Who are you?
Yeah, on my
Quagamon. Oh fuck.
Romney Nag. Look, now she fucking going slow as fuck because you can't handle both our weights, fat ass.
Royal Diddy Mutt Jelly, whatever.
Hold up your pants. Do the wacky dance. My poor horse, he can't even go fast. He looking at me like I'm stupid.
I just beat the man for 50 cents. What the fuck?
Nice, babe. Hey, 50 cents back in the day was some money.
Hell yeah.
I'm almost rich. I got 18 bucks.
You can't even buy a gun with 18 bucks.
He's like, I got more money than you, bro. Ass bitch.
How do I see my money? I got 10.50.
You broke ass, motherfucker.
I found another human! And she's hot.
What?
Himari,
no, I'm joking.
Look, look! Whoa, Rika!
I'm
don't
scared.
Get too close! I told you, we don't know
put
what's
that
going on
away.
Here.
I feel
so
like
we have
shooting
to be
you
careful.
Now. I feel like shooting your ass.
But this person looks kind. Those are the most dangerous types of people.
The dad telling
it's not
me what
normal.
To do.
And probably not sincere.
Hey! What is it?
He has a Gilmon! I'm so mad.
Hey, Himari, Kota changed completely too, you know.
Who the fuck's shooting me?
Hmm.
This bitch
maybe
got a bounty
okay,
on
then.
His fucking head.
Even in the presence of a beautiful girl like me, He didn't turn into a big bad wolf or anything, you know?
Ow, what the fuck? Is my horse dead? Kocha, what the fuck
really
just happened?
Is a good person.
What are you talking about?
Nothing important. We're discussing whether or not this person is a big bad wolf. Anyway, at least tell us your name, okay?
Before you ask someone's name,
I'm gonna get my mind a little fashion way. I'm gonna go punch it.
What the fuck? They gave Gilmon that fucking voice? This dude sounds like a sophisticated Aaron Hansen.
Da 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 da.
You're always so formal. You said the exact same thing when we first met.
You didn't do anything.
It's called manners. It really goes without saying.
Oh my god.
Well, I guess I need to learn by your example. Show us
how
it's done.
What the fuck you do? Like, goddamn, that you have all these people out of your ass.
My name is Yukimura. This is my partner, Kocha.
No. This fucking dude that I decided to help out.
Nice to meet you.
I didn't. It was this dude who ran out into the street saying, I need help. So I'm like, okay. And he's like, oh, there's this dude getting fucking messed up with.
I see. That's
at least I'm making some shmoney.
Huh?
Where did my horsey go?
Somewhere. Kota, do you have something to eat?
Only 2 digi stocks. I want to go in farther, but there's an aggressive Digimon in the way. There's not much around here for Digimon to eat. We don't even know how to get back to our own world.
Ooh. Excuse me. Oh, I feel better.
Damn.
Oh yeah.
It sounds like you should feel better.
That felt good.
Seems like
you can't get back to the
Well, if you're still here, there really must be no way back, right? Could the problem be the machine Draymond attacks? This world is in trouble.
No thanks to you, Kota. But first things first. What do we do about this?
Well, let's see if we can get to Floatia. We can take these Digimon too, right?
Gonna get this bitch home.
Damn, I'm hungry again. What the fuck? I wish Panera wasn't fucking closed. I would order some tomato soup again. That shit was fucking bomb.
My man in love with Panera's tomato soup.
It was really good. Better than the fucking Campbell shit. Or not Campbell's. The Chef Boyardee. Wait.
Chef Boyardee.
Yeah, the Campbell shit that I like, where you just throw it in the microwave and take it to go.
Possibilities. Who the fuck are you gonna be saying not too far now, bitch? Bruh, you better give me some fucking money.
Why do the alligators run away?
Okay now.
What'd you give me? $24 gold and $11. Oh, he rich.
You got $11?
Yeah, from helping out a fool. And I got a lot of shit to sell.
Go to the butcher or the general store.
I'm going to the general store. This is like GTA, but cowboys.
Literally, what did I say?
I'd rather play GTA than.
Really? You don't like this?
No, that's fun. Don't get me wrong, but at least in GTA, I can have like really fast fucking car instead of this slow ass horse.
This cowboy shoot him though.
I don't care. I can shoot people without being a cowboy as a fucking in GTA.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And then we all do a GTA playthrough, hop on a bike, just say yeehaw and shoot someone.
Exactly right. Where the fuck am I going?
I'm gonna save it right now.
I'm sorry, Jose, I didn't know I was pushing you too hard. Fucking weakling.
Oh, it drops the skin if I do it against Sketchy.
Yeah, it does. Pisses me off, I lost the skin. You know how much fucking work I put into that skin? I had to fucking see a dead fucking deer with no fucking fur.
Oh, I just
okay,
remembered.
Hey, where the fuck am I going?
That name you told us.
What? Didn't you hear the first time?
You don't remember anything, Kota.
I'm supposed to know this person or something?
Do you remember the National Digital Monsters Tournament when we were in fifth grade?
What mission are you doing, babe?
Of course.
Nothing. I'm coming back to the general store and the fucking
fuckity wuckity.
But it was still
one of the best moments of my life.
Me too.
Yeah, where are you?
I'm going to finish off this mission that I started.
But the person who got to the finals?
Hopefully get some money.
What?
Oh, it's about to storm. I see a rainbow.
Kota was so nervous. I don't think he'd remember you.
And yeah, Hawaii we are. Had just got into high school, I'm just in a different so section right now. I'm not even close either. To where you're at.
You're out in the town?
No. Anyway, where is Gigi Mom's
house? It took me halfway across the world.
For what?
Been around the world to save this dude. I mean, I guess it was worth it. He gave me 11 whole dollars, but... I'm definitely more rich than you now.
I'm rich, bitch. Doot-doot.
People gonna be after me now.
Of the four strongest participants in the same tournament, three have mysteriously been pulled into the digital
Mitch
world.
But I have my money.
I feel like this has to be more than just coincidence.
This Digivice was a runners-up prize for those in the semifinals. That must be what brought us here.
Does that mean the other semifinalist is here too?
Maybe.
This is great.
Or maybe they didn't use their Digivice yet.
Takes me 3 years to get anywhere.
We can only guess.
Digivices that only you people carry. If we weren't in so much trouble already, I'd want to investigate
these
devices.
How dangerous are all these Machine Draymond attacks?
Machine Draymond.
They're very dangerous.
Oh, now it's raining.
They might mean the end of the digital world.
We could do something about the Machine Draymond. Will you help us get back to the real world?
Oh, it's Machine Draymond, not Machine Draymond.
Yes, I have already made a promise to
What about Machine Yaman?
Then you'll have our help as
Fuck you.
We'll do anything we can to help. If there's a way to get back
That's
to the real world.
Ever survive.
So, what should we do?
This tamer has been bringing residents back to Flotia and greatly assisting in
Living
its recovery.
Life. Living dangerously.
There's still the threat
Maybe at the
of
general
a
store.
Violent Digimon. Would you perhaps
Why?
Act as bodyguards?
Because I'm doing it.
Bodyguards? Oh, that
You're
sounds
not insane,
super
Dennis.
Cool. Leave it to us.
No.
Why the
you
fuck
sound
you
motivated, at least.
There's a mission out here. But I didn't listen to the guy, what he said.
I've been building a device that
now
will
fucked.
Be able to detect the presence of Machine Draymond.
I guess so.
It will take some time for me to finish it. With just me working on it. That is why I am hoping to enlist the cooperation of this world's wisest man. Will you go to Logic Volcano and find Tauman?
Oh, Tauman.
He can be something of a slow starter, so this may be a tough request, but I'm counting on you.
I'm enjoying this game. It's giving me fucking Pokemon Mystery Dungeon vibes for some reason.
Oh, so it's like Pokemon.
Huh? Sorry, my headphones cut out.
I just killed somebody. I'm just gonna go rob this house, I guess.
Definitely.
I'm not quite entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Is there a mission log?
Can I, so how do I sell to this fool?
Damn, bro, you're a man.
The butcher?
No, to the general store.
You just go to the butcher. I have no idea how to sell to the butch, to whatever you said.
Come over, Nye Plains cave entrance.
Going free realm of that fool's gold.
Yeah, how do you do that? Do you see?
I just fucked it up, so no. Oh, I can see people.
Oh fuck, I turned night. Did this run the right way?
Where's the butcher? Oh, here he is.
Oh, do I have all your plants? Got the cheerful apple. I think I got a digistalk. I need to find salty fruit. That's not the cave entrance.
Have to kill you if you would just give me all of your money.
Who the fuck can you sell to?
The hides and shit have to go to the butcher.
Yeah, but I'm saying other stuff.
I'll go to the butcher.
No, they won't let me sell anything else.
Then not the butcher.
I have gun oil, I have golden teeth, I have a gold wedding ring, two of those, I have earrings, I have backed beans.
Oh, I'm dead.
Alright, fine, I'll find it. Oh shit, it's two of them.
Don't confuse us too.
Nice and calm.
You're doing it. Yeah. Yeah. Just like that. Nice.
Let's get serious.
Good aim.
I just don't understand.
Whip,
no witness. Give me your money.
Yeah, good.
Yeah, baby, I just scored 9 cents off some fucking homeless person. Oh, their body fell in the water. I can't even fucking.
Okay, gather up.
Oh, I forgot to get my meat for the day. Son of a bitch.
Eat up.
I'll be honest, maybe we shouldn't start this game drunk. I'm not sure what the fuck we're doing.
I'm not drunk, so.
Here you go.
I have no idea what's going on.
Assumes everyone's drunk.
I just. Don't know, like, I want to sell all this shit, and, like, I can't. And it's upsetting. Because I want to sell shit. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know. I sold all my shit to the butcher. He took my feathers, he took my animal hide.
No, but I have, like, golden teeth and bullshit like that.
I don't know where you sold that, baby.
I'm gonna go to the doctor. Maybe he'll take my golden tooth. Oh, he's right here.
Holy shit!
What the fuck?
Oh my god, this is the bitch from the manga!
You fucking asshole! Oh, he just fucking murdered me.
With someone random.
Hey there!
Yeah.
Finally! Glad you made it, my little apprentice!
Now I'm gonna have to eat my baked beans.
And this is Vivi! Okay then! Let's start off with some lessons! Why are you just standing there gaping like that? You saw it,
where's
right?
The
Digimail? You're good enough to qualify as an apprentice to a top-level tamer like me!
Oh. Huh?
Why do you need to have two partners? It bothers you, right? Now that we're on the same page, here's what you need to do for training! Drumroll, please! Ta-da!
Okay.
It says to do 10 training
Soup
sessions!
Soup kitchen.
A tamer is nothing without training! Come back here when you're done!
I already did 10. I've done more than 10 training sessions.
Do more.
Here for real.
How dare you think you can get away with doing less?
Not done! Bitch, you're nuts! Okay, so I guess I do have a reason to go back into town.
My bounty's at 65 cents, what the fuck?
You have a bounty?
Yeah.
For what?
Killing people.
Okay, those motherfuckers are gone. Good. I'm not gonna fucking die again.
I'm not supposed to be here.
Ready?
No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. It's behind me? Oh, here we are. Damn, I just broke this dude's window. Where can I sell shit?
Google it.
But that's annoying.
Or when I found the fucking fruit I needed.
What the fuck?
What? Ooh.
Nope, I bled out and died.
I know where we're going. I know where to go now. Woohoo. We're going to the fence. I don't want to die.
I don't want to wait for my life to be over.
Over. The leather store. That oyster bar don't look open. Shit. Oh, the saloon. I'm gonna go to the saloon, get myself a drink, and maybe. Can I not go in there?
Let's get started.
Oh shit! Sorry. I didn't mean to shoot him. I was gonna try and wave back.
Howdy, pal.
Take this
I mean,
seriously.
Like, okay, I don't mean to. I don't know how to play this game yet.
Good night. Sleep tight. Over here. It's chow time.
Oh shit.
I just want to do my own shit. Like, leave me the fuck alone.
You hungry?
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Are you ready?
Where are you, baby?
In the town, trying not to get murdered. I know what it's called, my fucking teeth. No. I keep getting fucking murdered. Because I made one simple mistake and oh. It's the end of the fucking world because nobody can be fucking new at a game.
I mean, when someone waves at you and you shoot them in the face, kind of a...
Yeah.
It wasn't my fault!
You hungry?
Like, I'm just doing my best, trying to be this person who doesn't know what's happening. $1.50 for a necklace.
You hungry? All right, ready?
Oh.
Let's get started.
3, 4.
I have 2840. Now I'm gonna go drink.
Yeah, good.
$12.
12 meckles. What happened there, babe?
I'm spending this.
On what? Where are you going, babe? You going to the saloon?
I drink.
Toughen up.
Wait for me to drink with you. You shouldn't drink alone. I'll buy you a beer.
Where are you?
I'm coming. I just need to know where the fuck the saloon is.
Take this seriously.
I'm close by. Okay, I'll be right there. So you don't have to drink alone in sadness. I fucked up.
Are you ready?
This game is stupid.
Yeah. Cowboys.
I'm a lot of very confused, though.
All right. Ready?
Hey, where are you?
I'm in the saloon.
Where?
Are you ready? Ready?
Right in the middle, drinking.
I don't see you.
Fuck me.
Here you go.
No, we're not in the same room.
Okay. How do I do that?
Here you go. Are you ready? Over here!
Okay, because these people were being mean to me because I made a mistake.
Here you go. Are you ready?
Stop, please.
Are you ready? Look at you!
I think it doesn't do anything. But it's nighttime, it's the perfect time to mug people.
Can you just mug and not kill?
Give me your money.
I don't know. You can make him knock out, you just gotta hit him with B with no weapon out. I still
Can
don't
I not
see,
see people again?
Oh, maybe it's me.
Let's
see. Locations.
Take this seriously.
We're already in the same session.
How do you know?
Oh, they're digivolving again.
Let's see social.
Oh, fuck. What are you going to turn into now? Iris is going to be disappointing.
Okay, so if we're friends, this is
what the fuck?
Is it a crew?
I got a femboy.
Stay focused.
I haven't even checked your messages.
I'm just trying to get enough money to drink at the bar. Don't hate me for killing people.
Over here. It's chow time.
Can I start a crew? Like,
ready to eat?
Yeah, try that. See if you can invite me to your crew. Maybe that's what we need to do.
Hold on, I'm trying to see something. Okay, no, I can't do that. Can I not create my own
game? Nice going!
I'm pretty sure we did more than 10. Oh, they're sleepy too.
Okay.
Fuck.
Gather up.
You fucks, they're always sleepy.
Time for bed.
It says we're friends. Okay, let's ask Google.
Okay. Gather up!
I'll shoot your dick off.
I'll shoot it.
Ready to eat?
Click on the crew tab at the top of the screen. The fuck you mean? So apparently there's a cruise tab somewhere. Where? I don't fucking know. But it's somewhere.
I got a new Digimon.
It says cruise.
Let me do this mission quick and then I'm gonna go to bed.
Oh yeah, you have work tomorrow, huh?
Yep. Out in the field, huzzah. They gotta start giving me tools too if they're gonna keep me on the field like this. Cause all I got is a fucking hammer. That's all I have.
Motherfucking line. Left on the D-pad just gives me a satchel.
I keep killing a bunch of people.
No!
Digi-stalks. Fuck!
There's really no way to do this.
That's like my main source of food.
annoying. Use the player menu to start and customize your own posse. Online.
Yeah! Good hit! Good hit! Just like that!
Oh, posse up. No. Attack! I'm confused.
Nice!
I don't get
Flower
it.
Flower cannon!
Babe, can you figure it out?
I'm dead. I decided to fight the law. I'm the law one.
You busted out of prison, babe?
I didn't bust out of prison. I just killed a bunch of
You're
mobs.
Doing it! That's right!
I wasn't having a good time.
You wanna play tomorrow then?
Yeah, I think I'll play tomorrow.
And then we can figure this out?
Yeah, I'll watch it. That's it. Figure out what the fuck is going on, just for the basics. Cause like, I feel like nothing's explained. I even did the tutorial and I feel like nothing's explained.
Well, I just wanna know where the fuck you are and like...
Yeah, I agree. I think that should be like an automatic thing, but it's not. I feel like it used to be. I might just not be paying attention, but it's also, I could be overlooking it because I'm drunk. Either way, stream, that's it for today. I'm going to go on a live and make sure everyone lives with me.
What is it?
Suicide pack.
Oi.
What do you want to do now, babe? Babe?
Yeah, babe?
What do you want to do now?
I'm gonna go smoke a cigarette, and then we're gonna figure out what we want to do.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Nine, I didn't want to battle these guys, but I guess he wanted this ass looking.
Shake it off!
Person.
You're doing it. Yeah, that's the way. You can take it. This is it. You did it. Attack. Keep it up! Let's get serious! Good hit! Okay! Good hit! Just like that! Come on! I messed up! Just like that! Attack! You did it! Here goes! Nice! That's the way!
Holy shit!
Kinda.
Okay now!
Still looking for?
Do you want to do that?
Well, it depends. What would you want to play?
Oh. A game? I don't know.
If you want to
pass, yeah. Sure.
Got a second? Made my day.
Okay, here we go. Give this all you've got. Over here. You hungry? You hungry?
Let's do take one more training seriously thing and then we're gonna end it.
Take this seriously. Okay, gather up. Okay, here we go. Hey. Ready to eat? Go. Nice going.
I'm ending it.